Your statewide news network covers Terre Haute. Clabber Girl Bake Shop Café is shutting its doors next month. The company made the announcement today on Facebook. The building is on the corner of 9th and Wabash Avenue downtown. According to the Post, the Clabber Girl manufacturing facility will stay open. Holman and Company sold the building last year to businessman Greg Gibson. The café closes on July 1st.